compression of gases and vapors in the process industry are necessary in many applications. Compression is used as a means to decrease the volume of a gas or vapor while increasing the amount of pressure. Compressors operate similar to pumps, but pumps are used to transport liquid rather than compress gas. The purpose of this video is to give a basic understanding of compressors. We'll explain their uses, different types, and the basic operation of each. Before we get started, though, let's go over some of the basic and fundamental points about compression. Gases and vapors are compressible. Compression decreases volume. Compression moves gas molecules closer together. And compressed gases will resume their original shape when released. Also, compressed gases produce heat because of molecular friction. The smaller the volume, the higher the pressure. Force divided by area equals pressure. The volume of gas will vary with temperature and pressure. And finally, liquids and solids are not compressible, except under extreme pressure. There are three basic designs used in compressors: dynamic, positive displacement, and thermal. Axial and centrifugal are the two types of dynamic compressors. Both of them operate by changing the velocity of a gas and converting energy to pressure.